For 6 months, no one has been able to answer the question, where is Haley Cummings? The five-year-old was last seen back in February when her dad's then-girlfriend, Misty, says someone snatched the child from the bed she'd been sleeping in. Now, Haley's story is back in the news with the arrest of her father, Ronald. However, the charges are not related to the disappearance of his daughter. This afternoon, Ronald walked out of the Putnam County Jail after spending 12 hours behind bars for a fight with his in-laws. West 2's Todd Wilson has big coverage of the big story.
Ronald Cummings spent the night here at the Putnam County Jail. He bonded out about an hour ago. Waiting for him, his grandmother and his wife, Misty.
Ronald, what happened, man?
Ronald Cummings is walking out of the Putnam County Jail after posting bond. He doesn't have much to say.
I'll just search for your daughter, man.
Cummings is accused of beating up his wife's father and brother. The Crosens say Misty called them in the middle of the night, asking them to pick her up because she didn't want to live with Cummings anymore. So they went there to get their daughter.
Argument ensued between the Croslands and Ronald Cummings, which ultimately resulted in a physical confrontation. The Croslands reported that Ronald Cummings assaulted them.
The family was finally able to drive away and dialed 911 for help. Deputies eventually spoke with Cummings.
Cummings exercised his right not to talk to the officers. And based on their investigation and what the witnesses stated, Cummings was subsequently arrested.
He was charged with burglary and simple battery. Throughout all this drama, the question still remains, where is Haley Cummings? She is Ron's daughter and hasn't been seen since February.
We're still investigating those leads and we still are interviewing people routinely.
Ronald Cummings will soon face a judge for his charges of burglary and simple battery. When it comes to the case of his missing daughter, Haley Cummings, well, there's a $35,000 reward still out there for her return. In Putnam County, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.
And as we mentioned, the search for little Haley Cummings continues at this hour. We'll have the very latest on that investigation at West.